There's lots of different ways of getting audio into your projects. Let's start by looking at the file browser, an often overlooked but powerful area of Logic. You can toggle it open and closed using the key command F for file browser. That's the standard key command. And there's two views. You can toggle between list or column view, like that. And you can jump to specific locations. You can jump to the root level of your computer, like that. You can jump to your home folder, your user folder, and your project folder. You can also navigate by this flip menu here, jumping around, and you can even type in here and have a search engine. Let's go to the computer, and I'm going to bring in an audio file. Let me just go to one of the files we've been using from some other session, and watch what happens. Now, I can audition from here. I can hit play. There's some silence at the beginning. I can drag it right into my arrangement and watch what happens when I do it. I'm going to drag it at bar 4, and it's asking me if I want to import the tempo information. So this is wonderful. I'm going to go yes, and I'm not going to bother about markers. And it's now bringing it in, and if I open my tempo list, we'll see here that it's created a tempo event, not only at the beginning, but at the end of the region, which is great. You may or may not need this, and if you don't need it, it's not causing you any harm by being there, and if you do need it, it's there by default, and you don't have to worry about putting it in. So this is great. File browser, F. And what I really love about this window is that you can audition sounds and bring them into your arrangement all from this one window. You don't have to go through other dialog boxes to play them and preview them. And we also have some additional actions here. We can add the selected files to the bin only, but not to the arrange window. And we can create a new folder for them and show them in the Finder. So this is quite a powerful window.